going on a party.
Kathy, the election's November 3rd.
Yeah.